But there's one thing we need to talk about. I only saw Melissa Humana-Perez open a champagne bottle worse than you. So what happened there, both of you?
I'm a really bad champagne opener. I've struggled with this many times, and I think I have to practice. For me, it's really hard.
But you also not managed it so easy, right?
No, but I got the bottle last, so I think I have my excuse. And compared to this guy, he was like 1 minute after me, so...